if you can literally sit behind a screen